Corey, what does it mean to be in the ring with the beast incarnate?
Simply put, Cole, it means doom for any athlete across from him.
You might not be far off when Lesnar goes on the offense. There's little that can slow the beast down.
And then we all know the popularity of Steve Austin, but truthfully, he couldn't care less about being the face of the WWE. He never said he was a role model, never wanted to be one.
Stone Cold's the de facto role model for all those who throw middle fingers at authority. He's a relentless SOB who doesn't trust anyone and is very happy that way.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Stone Cold too slow there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's looking a little.
He's still swinging.
Steve Austin has earned the distinction of being considered by many as the greatest of all time. But is there a strategy that can provide results against this legend?
You can't be tentative and rely on good defense. You have to get right in Austin's face and crack him across the mouth before he can land a shot on you. Send a message.
Austin stomping a mud hole
and walking it dry.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Into the turnbuckle. Lesnar cuts him off.
He's tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Sit right back. Bad predicament right here. Getting tossed around.
And Austin there got reined in.
Yeah, and Brock is firing on all cylinders. The Beast is unleashing his fury in the ring.
Face press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Stone Cold, just a relentless SOB. Take it.
Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the Beast more?
And Austin is in a state of disbelief. Thought he had this match in hand, but it will continue.
A counter answered by another counter.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Top.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
From Stone Cold. Austin knows this guy means business.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
This is the level of destruction the Beast Incarnate's capable of. An unstoppable offensive force.
The Russian leg sweep.
Just insulting.
Oh, got Austin back. All right, sliding back in.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Oh, my. Brock's got this in hand.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
Lesnar quick to counter. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Snake eyes!
Good night. And outside, wobbly legs as he's absorbed so much in this fight.
Now, but still be careful. A rattlesnake cornered is at its most dangerous.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Austin stomping a mud hole
and walking it dry. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with a...
Bang! It put Austin down. Unbelievable.
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Austin somehow got the shoulder up. Intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold.
Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down. Top suplex.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Position to be in right now.
Up and over.
Headed to the top now.
From the top.
What? It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
He's got him close.
Oh, put down face first.
Well, Brock waylays him. Brock down.
Six. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Right into the corner. Oh, and a reversal. Yeah. Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, what a flex.
Austin setting it up.
My God, what a match.
Steve Austin!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Austin 316 says he just won this match.